Now, economic news now, and Korea's finance ministry says stable consumer prices and improving job data are driving a sustained economic recovery in the nation.
For more details on the economic conditions, we connect live by phone to our Hwang Ji-hae. Tia, give us the latest.
Hello, Yusun Mark. Data in this month's report by the Ministry of Strategy and Finance on the latest economic conditions in Korea is pointing to the strong prospect for a sustained recovery. The report says major economic indicators, including consumption, investment, and output, are showing signs of improvement amid stable employment and inflation figures. Korea's industrial output grew 1.8% in August from a month ago, the fastest pace for 9 months on strong car and mobile phone production. There were more than 25 million people in work in August, up more than 430,000 from a year earlier, the largest on-year job growth in 11 months. The finance ministry warned, however, that weak private sector activity and external risks coming from the U.S. budget standoff and the Federal Reserve's planned tapering of its bond-buying stimulus program pose downside risks. Guys?
Okay, well, thank you very much, GA, for your report there. That was our Hwang Ji-hae connecting to us live on the phone from the finance ministry in Sejong City.